We got a 1, 2, 3. Hey now, Metal Mike coming at ya. It is December 10th, Wednesday. American Pickers on tonight. What's that other one? East Coast Dickering. I love them. I love those shows. Another great night of TV tonight. So if you haven't checked those shows out, obviously, who hasn't checked out American Pickers, right? But that East Coast Dickering, if that's what it's properly called, awesome freaking show. Okay, what are we going to shoot today? Let's give a quick rundown on that bike. We're going to touch on that damn thing again for a third time, just because I got it all spread out on the table, and I need your guys' help on a couple of things. All right, so here we go. This is that Flux bike. I've put the brake mechanism back in. I believe that the brake will run down straight from the handlebars like that. But here's where I ran into a problem. All these parts right here. Let me show you. Let's just call this piece, piece number one, piece number two, three, four, five, and six. So we've got piece one, two, three, four, five, and six. One, that's probably the wrong angle, two, three, four, five, six. What's the proper stacking on this, man, for the forks here? If you guys could tell me the order from bottom to top, obviously, this brake line runs down through here and out there, whatever the case. I just don't know how these weren't listed or bagged or anything. I'm not a bike expert by any means. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you could just tell me what order to stack those numbers from top to bottom, man, I'd totally appreciate it. That would help me out a lot. Okay, so we got the Flux bike. Such a great badge on the front there. The other one on the fender. We got one fender going on. Everything looks original, eh? Should be right here. Love it. Get that up. We'll get that up here with the forks. Sadly, the grips are gone. I would have loved to have seen what the grips look like. Okay, so we've got that out of the way. That's that Flux bike. If you guys can help me on how to stack those bearings or whatever the hell to get that fork back in there. Here's the problem, guys. Who out there collects BB guns? Now, of course, there's some other miscellaneous guns in here, but the stack basically right here, let's go through them. That's just a plastic toy gun. Daisy. Another toy. It looks like I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 old BB guns here. I'd like to trade them all out. They're all relic condition. I don't know if they can be parted out. I don't have the time to sell them. If anyone is interested, also got this one. You know, and if anyone needs details, you know, I can get out the pencil and write down all the model numbers, give you a quick rundown. But hey, a trade for an old steel press toy for those, an old German helmet maybe with no liner, just some old toys, any kind of trades considered. I need them gone. I'm never going to be selling these on eBay. Like I said, it looks like we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, about 10. Not the other guns, just these pitiful BB guns right here, and I want to get them out. Let's frickin' show them, huh? Why not? This is a Daisy. I don't see any major marking on it. It's just a toy, but I want it in on a deal. This is an older one here. Look at that, eh? This wood handle, real primitive looking. Here's an old one, all steel barrel, plastic handle, so interesting. Another one, relic condition, real rough shape, plastic handle. A Winchester saddle gun, toy gun by Mattel, not too bad. Nice toy gun, mechanism all shot to hell, plastic piece broken right there. But maybe good for parts.
Here's one full of BBs. Plastic. Overall looks complete. I don't see a model number on it anywhere. I'm sure it can be found. A real old Red Rider wood Daisy relic. That's in on the deal. All these are in on the deal. There's another Daisy, a Trail Boss relic. Banged up. Plastic, but maybe good for parts. Looks like there's a lot there. And the last one, unmarked. Daisy. There's a couple that looked like this one. Maybe these are the slightly more serious ones of the time. So whatever. All those right there. I'll trade them for a German helmet or a couple steel press toys. Whatever. Make me an offer. You guys know the value out there. Just be straight up with me. I want to make a little on the deal. I've been stashing those away for years. One at a time out of dumpsters, etc. Let's do it. Let's trade. Let's rock and roll. Hey now.